Hey guys, it's Lance from McV Audio, and today I had a major breakthrough with this little guy, a GoPro Black Hero 3 Plus, and ta-da, this guy, the AJA or AJA HA5 HDMI to SDI. This box is something I've been looking for really, not a really long time, but I went through a major pain in the butt to get to this box. First I tried, what I want to do with the GoPro is have it go into my Black Magic ATEM television studio switcher so that I can use GoPros for live webcasting, live broadcasting. And basically you can only run these babies over about a 6-foot HDMI cable and then the signal craps out. I first tried an HDMI booster, didn't work. Then I tried an HDMI to Cat 5 set of boxes. That didn't work. Then I tried a box that's very similar to this called the AVUE HDMI to SDI converter. That didn't work. Finally, I saw a little clip on YouTube. Guy shows the Black Magic mini converter HDMI to SDI, the older one, not the new 4K one. That didn't work for his setup. But then he plugged in this baby, and lo and behold, the miracle happened. It works. This box seems to output more of what you put into it. My other box, I believe, only outputted when I hook it up to my little HDMI TV over here, it would say 1080p at 60 hertz. This says 1080i at 60 hertz, which is basically what the ATEM needs to see, is it broadcasts in 1080i. What's odd is you can take the GoPro, plug it right in with a short little HDMI cable, a 3-footer, it works. So why it doesn't work when you try to extend it over a long reach? My Nikon worked with every single one of the other boxes I tried, my D5200. But this little devil would not work. These are not cheap, by the way. These are $330 to three. I got it at B&H, great place to buy your stuff in New York City, for $305, I believe it was. And when I first turned it on and had the camera on, it didn't work. But when I set the camera to 1080, 30 frames per second, turned the camera off, then turned it back on, lo and behold, it worked. So I can now run two GoPros up to 300 feet of cable into my switcher. I'm only using 50 foot. I only tested it with a 50 foot SDI cable, but it worked great. The only other problem with the ATEM switcher is that you only have so many inputs. You have 6 inputs. 4 are SDI and 2 are HDMI. Or you can have 4 HDMI inputs and 2 SDI. It allows you to switch 2 of the inputs to one or the other. So if I want to use yet another GoPro, I'm going to have to get another box to convert it back to HDMI, because I'm using all the other inputs for Sony EX1 cameras. What I'm doing is I'm doing webcasts at the Iridium in New York City, and my first show with this working was Dave Matthews guitarist Tim Reynolds. And it was a great show. I posted 2 clips on YouTube at the Iridium Live YouTube channel, which you can check out. I'll try and put a link up on the video here so you can click on that. And you'll see the camera that is the over the drums, which is an angle I switched to several times during the video, is the GoPro. So there you have it, the final solution. Of course, you know, when you get a GoPro, that's $300. And then you get this guy, that's another three, that's $600. Or it could be more if you get the blacks, which are $400. And of course, the brand new Black 4 came out right after we bought the 3 Plus. But we're not doing 4K webcasting, so it's only in 1080. And I finally found my solution. I will stand behind this box and tell you that yes, you can extend your GoPro over 50 to 300 feet of SDI cable with this box and go into an ATEM switcher, ATEM television switcher by Black Magic. Some of the other boxes worked with the GoPro going right into my HDTV, but it would not work going into the ATEM switcher. The ATEM switcher seems to be a lot more finicky. But anyway, that's the end of the video. AJA, or AJA, model HA5. This is the baby. It does the job. Thank you, AJA. Thank you so much. I will be buying another one. And that wraps it up for another MicV audio video. And please subscribe to my channel. AJA, 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 AJA. Buy it. It works.